This is not one of our moon travelers or a visitor from another planet. He is an expert in microwave radiation. Dressed in protective clothing, his job is to monitor all equipment, such as radar, which produces radiation. By measuring the microwaves produced from the source, he can define areas within the microwave field that will be declared restricted to protect the health and safety of personnel.